Hey guys, welcome back, and we are continuing on Offering Injustice, and we are continuing on chapter 10 now, so yeah, here we go.
The Rock of Eternity is hidden in a pocket dimension.
We'll get to be a fucking Akrabitch and Black Adam. Well, not Akrabitch, Aquaman's probably one of my favourite characters in DC. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell.
Black Adam has revealed Kandak's power and its location. The Society will obtain a sample of the Rock of Eternity for me. I wish to study Earth's so-called magic.
The Society is disbanded. They thought Earth would be theirs to conquer, not yours to destroy.
And you, Grodd?
Earth can go to hell. I serve Brainiac.
As you should. I will give you new soldiers. Bring me that sample before the Earth is destroyed, and your loyalty will be rewarded.
Who's there gonna be new fucking teammates?
Let's work quickly.
Don't bother. There's no time left.
Oh shit.
A extractor ship is on its way. Kandak
the fuck.
Using pawns, Grodd?
Yeah, come on first.
Great victories. If you're willing to sacrifice them.
Let's have a look at these special moves. Okay. Okay. Ouch. Okay, try and toss. Oh fuck, okay, what's the one? Oh Jesus Christ, he's fucking quite OP. He's cracking, that's good. I'm gonna try and get her through there. Jesus Christ, I want to see what that could do. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Bravia?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
Shut the fuck up, Grodd, you fucking ape. Let's be Black Adam.
I've had my fill of Grodd's charade. Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris when one is truly exceptional.
Okay, let's have a look at this guy. I've never been in. Okay, lightning storm. Okay, that's good. Black magic. Sure. Okay. Okay. Fuck you. Shazam. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Mate, that would fucking kill Oliver. Kick his ass. Fuck you. I think I've never done his. Wait. Yeah, I've seen this one before. Jesus Christ, it's fucking OP and sick. He did. Fuck you, Oliver Queen. You can't.
You thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Woot.
Come along.
Don't be evil, Blue Beetle, please. How do I feel like we're gonna see Darkseid here? Could be wrong, but I feel like we're gonna see him.
How does this work exactly? We imbue your trident with the spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power until its final time.
I am ready.
No! Oh shit.
A sleeper agent to lead you here.
Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now I kill them.
Nah, mate, not gonna work. Nah, come on.
This armor is wasted on a child. When we're finished, I'll tear the scarab from his body and make its powers my own.
Nah, mate. Fuck you. And fuck you. What else we got? Trident toss, motherfucker. Fuck off, you can't.
Maybe now you take me serious.
Fuck. Nah, mate. Fuck you. Jesus Christ. I fucking love this super move, it's so sick. Jesus Christ. Fuck! You wait, man, I'm gonna fucking lob something at your fucking head like this, mate. Fuck you, mate.
Don't
gonna be Black Adam for this. Oh, Baron. Black Adam it is. No.
You've been a valuable contributor to my society.
I need
fuck you. Fucking yes, then, cunt. Shazam's pretty decent. I mean, not Shazam, Black Adam. Fuck, fuck. Oh shit. Fucking hell. So I've moved. Fuck, fuck. I ain't got enough for bars. Jesus. Fuck you. Yes. Oh fuck. Are they gonna kill him? Oh yeah, it was stupid when he just fucking battered you. Oh shit! I didn't know fucking he would do that. Fuck you, Ekman, Ekman didn't kill. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That's the blood man. Can you?
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
I don't know. What the fuck's going on? Oh shit, Black Adam might die. Jesus Christ. Now. Jesus Christ, man.
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
What are you fucking for? Fucking hell. Thank you.
that worked.
They did it. Shields are down.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas.
I wonder if Superman's still alive. There he is. Coming, Beta sister. Oh, fuck. Would be cool to have a flying mission, but yeah, I suppose I'm not going to do that either. Oh, fuck. What a badass. Oh shit. Supergirl. Well, I guess.
The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Millions of them.
Brainiac? So this is like little small candle bottle kind of things. A shrunken Sears. Oh shit, it is.
City, home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be.
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Where's Superman if he's alive?
I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so.
The fuck?
You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Ooh, Batman must have something up his sleeve. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that the Flash? Oh no, Superman, shit! Oh fuck, that was cool. Oh shit. Bro's keys.
And I thought I could make an entrance. Where's Kara? Captured somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will.
So yeah, that's it for chapter 10, guys. Tell me what you guys think in the comments section below, and don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching, peace.